Alright guys, Captain Max Mason, step 10 for ending 2. Now, I'm pretty sure you basically have to get it on foot without getting to the first truck, I believe. So, let's try that. I'm looking for intel again. Because this is the one mission I didn't look in for intel. And, I figured out where the last intel was for a Fallen Angel, the one I missed. I can't believe it was that easy. Where? Anderson also is going to be Captain Anderson. She's also going to be player determined.
Section, this is Anderson responding to your mayday call. Standing by for tasking.
Anderson, we are able to comply with the president. Request to stop with overhead. Provide our number one.
Yes, Wilco. Be advised, I'm all you got. The bulk of my squadron is down or engaging drones.
Understood. We'll make it work. Harper,
sit right. I got marks all around the freeway. Go! Got orders.
I've never done this part before. Alright, so now we... Ah, crap.
The rear vehicle's converted as soon as we are reached. Set up for Troyes is secure.
Good work, people!
Oh my god. Alright, so we need to find a burnt truck. It's past this bus. Right there would be the first piece of intel on this mission.
Get over here now!
Alright, now remember, since this is me playing, I don't memorize where all the intel locations are, so I need to see this video. Luckily, this is the only mission that I didn't find all the intel in. No crap. So the vehicle's destroyed, basically.
We need to get this car moving. Get the president into the middle. I'll take the lead vehicle with Harper.
Everyone on my lead! One chance, I'm telling
you, single ground transport! Okay. Alright, I need to see. This video is taking so long. All I know is it's going to be by, like, a red semi-truck. Or that's where we start looking for it. Oh, crap. PMC, I believe, did that. I don't think it was civilian, because who purposely drives right through? But this is where... Alright, so... This is all player determined, and... if you guys remember when I first did this mission for a walkthrough, I got, like, missiles, or locked-on missiles, instead of machine guns. Well, if I don't, escort both Anderson's ambulance vehicle to the hospital and the president's, and if hers blows up, she doesn't unlock the missile locks for me, so I'll just get machine gun. At least I think that's what goes on. So she's a player determined character, and this kind of unlocked her, since I'm doing what's considered kind of a bad ending. She's probably gonna die.
Need to avoid the arena district. Await further updates.
We'll find a way through the streets. We'll regroup en route.
This is where I gotta look. This thing decides to look. There we go. Alright, so this one will be a little farther on. We need to go to this building. Looking for that. There it is. Alright, now I gotta find the last intel, like where it might be. Slow going. I'm just gonna let the buffering take care of itself. Yeah, you don't kill me.
The Morse are bringing in reinforcements!
Shit! You think I don't... Yeah, Oh, in case you haven't noticed, I'm busy trying to take this thing out. Obviously not. Can't take any more hits. Oh my God, I suck at aiming. I'm just searching for the last piece of intel, because I remember. Oh, okay, so this one's relatively close. Alright, so I know where this one is. I'm actually right in front of the last intel building. But I need to destroy that first. But I can't with all these mercs on my ass. Shit! What are you guys doing? Who shot me? Where'd they come from? It looks like I'm trying to do. Ah! Oh, and I took a hit too, so... Oh well. It would help if I got some support too. Really? Yeah, well, I took a hit too, and you don't see me complaining. That was a Star Wars noise. Alright, I gotta stop it here. This will be in part 2.